Well, they wrote this bill without any Republican input. Now they're griping because we're bringing amendments up, almost all of which they have rejected, except a couple, and they have been good amendments. The fact of the matter is, they've always had the votes to pass this bill. They've been afraid to do it because they know it's a dog. They know that it's going to cost the taxpayers an arm and a leg. It's going to cost hundreds of thousands of dollars for each job created. And guess who's going to pay for it? It's going to be our grandchildren and our great-grandchildren and people down the line who really had nothing to do with it today. So, look, all we want to do is make it work. We want it to be stimulus, not a bunch of polyglot of programs that may or may not work, that may have well intentions, but literally are not going to help stimulate the economy. And that's the real problem with this thing.